2017, I injured my foot. Since then, I haven't been able to stand or walk without unbearable pain. After numerous unsuccessful procedures and countless doctor's appointments, I still have no diagnosis. I was told I would never be able to dance again. Injury teaches you to appreciate every moment. The emotional and physical pain has been devastating, but the most humbling experience.